You cut that out.
Oh, come on, Tom.
Give me that back.
Yeah.
15. 15 and a half. 16. 16 and a half. 17. 17 and a half. 18. 18 and a half. 19. 19 and a half. Keep your cool, Edgar.
Is there no water left, damn
20.
It?
20. 20 and a half.
21. Hey, you! What the hell are you doing?
What do you think I'm doing?
Move your ass.
Hey, Fred, hurry up.
Okay, just check your level.
Fine.
Come on, sweetie. Be a good girl.
Oh, poor idiot.
There was his man on the horse. And he comes to Captain Donovan and he said, "Sir, we've lost the battle." But Captain Donovan would not.
Ladies and gentlemen, there won't be a minute now.
Lieutenant.
Sir?
We're late. See what's going on.
Right away, sir.
I'm Lieutenant Johnson. What's happened? Why does it take so long?
We're off in a minute, sir. No water.
Well, I can't believe it, sir. It never happened to my train before. Is it really dry?
It's empty.
No shooting without my orders. Hold your fire. Don't shoot. I'm Colonel Wilkinson. I'm sent by the Indian Commission. What's your name, Red Brother?
Paleface not deserve know my name.
If it is an honest name, I see no reason why he shouldn't.
Do something.
not Indians. They are not Indians.
Did you hear that, Frank? They are not Indians. Oh, my God. We've
got it. We've got it.
Catch it, boys. It's all yours. Yeah, man. And this, Hanson.
Green?
Yep.
I'm Wheeler. You shouldn't be so heavy.
Why not?
They know who you are.
Who the hell could know?
The passengers.
All of them?
All. You must, Green.
Okay, we'll do it if we have to, Mac.
Sir!
Yes, sir. Lefty!
Pinchy, the colonel's uniform.
A sin against heaven. How can you...
No. Aici gândesc că e oare și războiul. Cu niște turși de-ai lor.
N-am auzit să fi dezgropat indienii securea războiului.
Pace, Pace, uite.
Ce? Nu-i bai. Ei cu alea lor, noi cu alea noastră. Haide.
Bună!
Păi gândesc că aici ar fi bine. Nu, dragă domnule, două.
Să vă nu dacă am sens.
Și că n-are nicio cameră liberă.
Am preceput, dragă.
Așa,
să nu crezi că nu mă dumneata precep. Păi să schimbăm foaia atunci.
Oh, cum să? But problemul is not possible at all.
Ce zice?
Zice lui Bob nevoie, dar nu faci nimic, că Bob găsește loc.
Dar de ce, drăguță?
Pentru că Bob e negru.
Apoi atunci, mă Ioane, ia mereți voi frumos în târg și vedeți că ce și cum. Lua asta mică, luați-o un rând de haine.
Măi, Trăine, bagă de seamă.
Bace, Trăine, că n-am fost recutați împreună. Mereți.
Most gratefully, sir. Well, be welcome in our Grand Hotel du Paris. Best accommodation.
Ce-a zis?
Au over here, ma'am. Take a step closer. Just look at these here. They're great. I just brought them yesterday from New Orleans, you know.
Let's see. What have you got here?
This one it was, I think, especially made for you.
I think I'd like that one.
Perfect.
Romy, do you like it?
Hmm? Mm,
over here, ma'am.
I think I'll buy this one.
It's perfect. Mr. Green,
it's gone. But
no, I just imagine.
Johnny, look, isn't that wonderful?
Oh, it's nice, Johnny. How much?
$3, sir.
Well,
it's very good, sir. Really first class, excellent quality,
okay,
sir.
Okay, wrap it up.
Johnny, thank you.
I don't know me.
Can I help you, June?
Let me help
no,
you.
No, Bob, it's as all right. Wish. It's all right.
No? Cum îi bace trăienie?
Da, păi cum să fie dragul baciului? Bine.
Așa.
Că l-am lămurit săracul. De-al mintele, băia bun.
Hey, you there. This is a quiet hotel. You're new in town. And I hear you guys been making trouble already. They with you. Take him. Get the hell out of here, all of you.
Dar cum să pay for?
I say the bunch of you goes.
And I say the rooms are paid for. Crazy.
Huh. See, big mouth.
Madam.
You got your match now.
Sir, keys, please.
Thank you. Așa, bace trăienie.
Băi, Ioane, ar trebui să-ți fie rușine. Bobule, închide ușa.
Yes, sir.
Eu nu zic ba. Mai trage om o palmă, două. Dar nu așa să puși ca în codru. În loc să zici și tu ceva frumos de una, de alta, că oameni sunt de omenie din poplaca, tu hop cu pușcociu.
Come in.
That's for me.
My boy.
Thank you, sir.
Hai, văză-mă. Tu, una, două, să scoți pistolul.
Măi, frate, trăine.
Să n-aud nicio vorbă. Aici eu sunt mai mare, eu poruncesc. Jucăreaua. Trebuie să-l încui?
No, băi, mă, frate dragă, să știi că mie nu o să-mi fie prea ușor.
Ba, ce, eu cred că...
Tu, Romy, vezi de ale tale.
Oh,
și de fătuc asta.
Mai întâmplă cu ceva și...
Care o să dormă, ni aici, în odaie.
What's up?
Zângură! Cum e de cuvință hai, doar. Noi o să-l înghesuim, cum am pute. No, apoi eu mă duce să inspectez locurile. Că pe aici, bag de seamă, îi vine să te uiți și în stânga și în dreapta. Bobule, haide cu mine că am poftă de o bere. Și noi beau o singură să-mi iasă vorbe.
Keep an eye on him, Bob.
Ladies and gentlemen, home tonight. Oh, look who we've got here. Evening, Judge. Haven't seen you for a long time, my goodness. Can I help you, ma'am? Yep, that's right. Eugenia, show the gentleman to the seats, please. Of course, we've got your seats. You can see in the room. Come on, boys, how can it be such a tragedy? You won't forget it. That's for the first time in our country, Miss Annabel Lee from France. Go inside, boy. Go inside. Don't think it's $2 for you. Come on. That's not gambling, boy. That's a real show. You won't ever forget it. Hello, everybody. Come on, everybody. Hurry up, boy. Hurry up. Come on. All the town is inside. Even your mom and dad. Come on, hurry up. That's right.
pe dragă Bobul, eu zic să mergi și nu la teatru. Eu am mai fost, când eram la Pește și la Viena. Și atât m-am putut râde.
Și Bob place, și plânge și râde.
Gentlemen, I know everybody's been looking forward to it. Our special star just arrived from France, Miss Annabel Lee.
Hey, you, where can I find the sheriff?
Right above you, up the stairs.
Why should it happen that my brother and my well-beloved are fighting on opposite sides? Merciless fate has cast her ominous spell. My heart is craving for love and happiness.
Bobule,
and now,
Nilaya,
what is her now?
Parcă e un înger.
The lofty cause of the Union! Freedom and justice calls me under the banner.
Oh.
I shall willingly shed my blood for the glorious stars and bars, for our dear Bonnie Blue.
Oh.
Auzi tu, eu mă cuget că ăștia doi s-au omorât unul pe altul.
I'm alone, I'm waiting for the end of this atrocious war.
Colonel Wilkinson says the train was robbed.
What?
Yes, and
when?
They took all the money and they ran.
What's the matter?
Let's go. Fire on it.
Call the members of the city council.
Yes, sir. I'll
right away.
What did he say?
Oh, my God.
What's happened, sir?
The Indians.
Dar, băi, dragă domnul, că nu fi nicăjită. Că, până la urmă, lucrurile se orânduiesc într-un fel dacă omul nu-și pierde speranția. Și ar fi păcat de dumneata.
Ai ochi ca două stele.
Mr. Mayor, listen here. I know the right man who can do this. Ladies and gentlemen, I want your attention. Please, don't panic.
The Indians, eh?
Yep.
I'm telling you.
I can't believe it.
Well, that's the truth, you know. And you're the only one who can help us out. So you'd better come along with us.
We don't need all of you. We only need a handful of people. Colonel Wilkinson will lead the posse.
Well, let's go find out.
I'm taking over.
stand in line, two by two. Read me. We'll go get those damn Indians. There's a man taking charge. Follow me!
I'm a good boy.
You're a good boy.
Ai văzut ce-i jos? Doar că am încurcat lucrurile cu indienii.
Păi treaba lor.
Apoi noi ne-om duce să bem o bere și să mâncăm ceva, Romy.
Păi treaba voastră.
Let's eat, June.
Bem o bere?
Da, da.
O bere? O bere.
Bob? Have you drunk?
Frate, trei ani, gândesc că ai dat de dracu.
I can't believe this use of stupid murder. None of the reports we've been getting up there in Washington from the live ladies did point to any sign of trouble with the injured on the reservation. That is sheer madness.
Get moving, Forrest! Get moving!
Barney, how about it?
Let's get it over here!
Not one alive!
Well, was I right?
You follow me, and you too.
Get them into the car.
Easy with the torches, guys.
Fast, boys, fast.
Sheriff. And you, take the bodies over to the wagons.
Gosh,
easy now.
Get down, get down.
Moving. Hurry up.
Jesus H. Christ, look at that.
The town is declared on the seat starting from now. I'm taking over.
Over here, someone help me here.
You will bear with me that the Constitution of the United States would never tolerate any.
Give me a hand, won't you?
No matter how serious the danger of the sitting up.
You need a help?
Would ever
for God's sake, Mr. Goldstein. Anybody taking care of the horses?
Next time you'll start talking to me about human rights.
I'm going
to
have no nonsense. After it's all over.
But Colonel...
I said after.
23 red. Make your place.
You must be kidding.
Rien va plus.
Come on, man. Come on.
That's for you.
Thank you.
16 black. Woo! I got it. Give me another two. Take your place.
Feel them, Bob.
Thank you,
Miss. Hands up, please.
Yes, you. Come on, girls.
Seven, red.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Am I drunk? Real drunk. I'm green. Ambrose green.
All on 12 black.
Sweetie pie.
21 black.
I'll buy you a drink.
Beat it.
Oh, that's green again.
It's
going to be a lot of
fun.
Bloody bastard!
Come on, Greenie.
Now I...
Drop it. You hear? Drop it. Or I'll shoot your brains off.
Make your place, gentlemen. We end up loose. Oh. All the 25. Blank, of course.
You're bumping.
Seven red.
Hi, does it on you?
Tell me your mouth, Joe. I know the other one.
Make your place, please.
Thank you, sir. You've saved our lives.
I hope I find you in good health.
Be welcome, Barney. Long time no see.
I come to you, Black Falcon, because they think it was your people who did a train robbery. But I can read tracks, so I know it wasn't.
What then? What can the Falcon do when the coyotes are squealing? We lost. We lost.
Black Falcon can speak the truth.
Yes. Let them come here to see me.
Better if they don't.
Yes. Maybe better not.
Ce-i face?
Ce dracu intră așa tare, mă?
E sfârșitul lumii. Vine să vezi ce n-ai văzut. Uite, panorama. Uite.
Chiar că e sfârșitul lumii.
Auzi? Crezi că ne-a mai rămas vreun ban de aia?
Give us, miss. This is Mr. Brad.
Take a seat.
Bobule, șezi și tu.
Make yourself at home, Pink.
nice of you, Mr.
Brad, Miss. Brad.
Brad.
Poate Dumnezeu s-o bată de zamă de plouă.
Don't you like
că
it?
De asta și de moarte nu pot scăpa. Good, very good. No, dragă domnul Canabelă, eu am venit să spun că tare m-au pus pe gândul în cazurile dumitale. Să nu care cumva să crezi că-s un prost. Am văzut eu că e numai așa o fantezie. Eu am mai fost umblat la teatru. Când eram în termen la Einunzechse Kaun Karegiment, la Viena.
Viena, oh, la, la, la.
Și la Peșta.
Peșta, Peșta, uite, Peșta.
Așa că mă pricep.
Yes.
Dar lacrimile cele erau din suflet și tare mult m-au putut întrista. Că nu plânge nimeni la comandă, decât dacă are în sufletul său o durere ascunsă. Bobule, zi ce am zis.
Mr. Brad is very much impressed. Well, that you are a fine lady.
Oh, you says, are very kind.
Dar mama, tata, oare trăiesc?
Mr. Brad is asking about your family, Miss Lee.
Oh, heavens.
Sau, Doamne ferește, îi fi singură pe fața pământului.
My father, sir, General Rochambeau d'Arvidière, died with honor in his boots. In battle, sir.
Tatălui ești mort.
Apoi Dumnezeu să-l hodinească.
Annabelle, we're in for it.
Ceva, baiuri?
Any trouble?
Oh, no, 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 not at all. What business is Mr. Brad in, may I ask?
Gold prospecting, miss. And very lucky too. Has struck it rich.
Oh.
Really rich.
Da, păi, dragă, Annabelle, n-ai avea dumneata poftă de o preumblare?
Mr. Brad is asking if you can go for a ride with him.
Oh, very charming. I shall be happy to. It will take a minute to change, no more.
Hey, look! What's coming our way?
Now, haven't they got the nerve?
Apoi, măi, Bobule, ascultă și află de la mine. Două beri, două! Păi, fată bună, numai n-a prea avut noroc până acum.
Cloudy murders!
Pig!
Pesta, poor!
Let's kill him alive! Now, wait a minute, folks. Take it easy. We come peacefully.
Don't listen to him. Let's kill him.
Black Hawken can tell you the real story of the train robbery.
No.
L-arma mare afară. Hai că ești fercheș. Vezi că ți-au mai rămas niște ghiocei.
Vezi zeale tale. Nu-mi purta tu mie de grijă.
Băi, Traiane, eu-s de 8 ani aici.
Da, păi nu se vede, că tot un prost ai rămas. Nu, drage. Ioane, dar ce-i cu ăsta aici?
I told you never to come here a day.
Cut it off. Forget it. Just forget it.
You blew it. You scum. You lousy son of a bitch.
Now, look here, Annabelle. I did my best.
Let one escape. And who is the chief? The only one who can prove anything.
He's still here in town. There's no way he can escape. My cavalry are searching every corner.
My cavalry? You are a soldier again, just for getting the court martial. The regimental purse.
Oh. That's what we spent away so beautifully in New Orleans, honey. Remember?
Wasn't that good for you, Frank? Teddy bear.
I-au chemat în oraș. Le-au făgăduit că nu le fac nimic și la urmă l-au omorât pe Tasu. Ce facem? Acum îl urmăresc și pe el.
Cum adică ce facem?
Hai, hai, Romy, hai.
Hai, dați mă.
Hai odată, mă.
Ioane, dă cheia aia. Că omul ăsta nu o vin la noi de florile mărului. O vin să ne ceară ajutorul, că l-o părit necazul. Și noi ne punem întrebări. Da. Așa că o să facem cei de trebuință și o să stea la noi cât are nevoie.
Our Indian brother stays with us.
Până o vedea că ce și cum.
Open up! Open this door!
Oh, că nu dau turci. No, no.
Looking for Indian criminal, sir.
Dar ce cu voi mai aici?
Here.
Ioane.
At Grand Hotel de Paris, you're out of your mind.
Ia stați, mă! Unde, mama dracului, ne aflăm noi aici? Ha? În pădure? În pustie?
Leave this room at once, or Mr. Brett, my brother here, will lodge a complaint with the authorities for invasion of privacy.
Let's look elsewhere.
Ioane, nu cu ea, că eu mai am oarece treabă. Iar tu, ai de grijă de tot. Și de ficiorul ăla.
Bine, bine, mergi sănătos.
Și pe aici sunt locuri frumoase, dar nu scala pe placa. Păcat numai că la noi sunt ale grofilor, nu ale oamenilor. Ei, Anabela, dar nu-i bai. O veni și vremea ca pământurile să fie ale oamenilor. Că doar încă nu rugi pasa lui Horia. Și să știi tu, Anabela, că eu te-o ține pre palme, ca cum ai fi un ou de Paști. Și nici de-o grijă să nu duci tu. Câtă vreme o să am eu mândurile astea. Talentul tău nu s-o pierde. Parcă văd oamenii cum or sta să te privească sub gorunul cel bătrân de lângă primărie. Și tu le spui, deșteaptă-te, române, din somnul de la moarte, în care te adânciră barbarii de tiran.
Pardon me, ma'am. Haven't you by any chance seen Indian riding by?
Ce vrajindariu ăsta? Nu!
That bloody Indian ain't here either. Let's go look someplace else. And I was sure he got in here.
Las că am eu grijă, bace.
Please, sir. One moment.
Monsieur le manager?
Have a nice trip, ma'am.
Mr. Brown?
My name is Brown.
I know.
Of course, of course. Well, Mr. Brad, I'd like to make you a proposition. I wish I could hire you, and you know why, to watch over this joint, saloon and hotel, hmm? That'll make you 20 bucks richer every day you work for me, hmm?
I'm sorry, Mr. Brown. As a matter of fact, we shall be leaving in a day or two.
Of course, of course. But still, if you don't leave right away... Well...
Welcome to Grand Hotel.
In fact, I've done with it. Sorry.
Hey, you. You there.
Would you please let me pass, sir?
I hear you're quick on the draw.
I carry no gun, my friend. If you shoot me, you hang. Still, if you insist.
Get your new shoes.
Pick it up. Come on. Paces.
Yeah.
Run, run, quick.
You want a bat?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12.
I suspected you were gonna do this. Pick it up. You can still shoot me in the back, my friend. All the same, you will hang only once.
Hold it.
Thank you, sir. Mai zăbovi mult pe aici?
Apă, măi, frate, mult nu mai zăbovi, dar nici puțin. Eu până acum am avut grijă de voi. De-amu, a venit vremea să mă gândesc și la mine. Că vezi tu, eu mă simțesc încă în putere. Și gândesc că a fi păcat să pierd fără de urmă.
Măi, Bace, nu te fă de râsul în urmă. Tu știi cine sunt artistele astea?
Băi, Johnny, sau cum dracu îți mai zic ăștia pe aici. Dacă mai scoți o vorbă, te las fără măsele.
Well done, boy. You've done a good job.
Thank you, sir. You're one of our best clients. Here, boy.
Hey, Romy, fătul meu. Nu-i ușor. Dar păi știi și tu că banii nu se fac așa, ăsta la cârciumă și așa.
Lever action, caliber 30-30.
How much?
20 bucks.
Good, it's a deal.
Meștere!
I take it.
Bagă de seamă dacă n-are aplecare rade niște pălmi. Că numai așa se învață lui Ceșu.
Who's the gentleman? Any friend of yours? He sure seemed to know you.
No, no.
You don't like what he said. Okay, get back to work.
Morning,
miss. Morning. Got yourself a good man, Les.
He's not my husband. We're just engaged.
Sure, sure, sure.
Pardon me.
Yeah, yeah. That's the right way to do it. Let him get a job first, and then a family. That's the way to start a politic. I kept to my job, and here I am. Lone as a lark.
He's lonely. Lonely. Mm.
Well, Rami, just keep working like you do. And I sure will...
Easy, boy, easy.
Clean it better.
We go home, sir.
Huh? But why come here in the first place?
Oh, darling. Never mind. I will find a way.
Sweetie.
Sweet Annabelle. always finds a way. Come in. Take a seat.
Miss...
Take a seat.
Take a seat?
Yes, yes.
Miss, I come to see you leave my brother alone. Understand? No?
Understand.
Yes, yes. We are poor men, and you don't make fancy with him. Cantor Zalif.
Young man, you must be crazy. Which brother? What are you talking about?
Our more old brother. Old brother. Mr. Tran Brad. Bread.
Oh, a nice gentleman. Such charming manners.
I tell you for last time, miss.
Don't you think, young man, you should tell him all that?
Then you read it with me.
Take it easy, baby.
Hey, now don't watch it!
Can a dance, boy?
No, sir.
Well, it's just about time you started learning.
What? I don't... We are just engaged. Hey, we are...
I'll come to get you for the second round, sweetie pie.
We will all give you a hand, man.
How about it, guys? Barney, did you like that? Hey, if you want someday some more bowling, you know where to find me.
It's nothing special. I hope you like it. Come, have something to eat.
No.
Won't you?
No, dar pe nu așa, dragilor. Cum o să stăm noi la masă și el acolo jos ca un câine? Poate așa e obiceiul pe la ei. Așa e mai bine. Poftă bună. Măi, Ioane, dar unde Romi? Unde te tumblă, că în fiecare seară vine târziu? Când eu era de niște pălmi?
Romi, bărbat. He knows what he's doing.
Bărbat.
Dodge told me, staring at my legs, of course, that the last shipment of dough is in. Payroll
yes,
money for the Western Line Fox. 100 grand.
I know, honey. I got my orders by the telegraph today. My boys are to stand guard at the bank. My boys, them bunch of lousy squareheads.
It'll do.
I wonder how long it'll take us to blow 100 grand in Paris, honey.
Pai verde foi de prun, drogmi se ponye za drumba. Saut kalu tropotin nashi. Huh?
Mm-hmm. Very good.
Măi, frate, mă, pentru numele lui Bunul Dumnezeu, te rog, nu te face de râsul lumii. Ai prăbăit toți banii cu muierea asta.
Or fost banii tăi?
Mai ușor că... Spune-mă și tu ceva, mămuce!
Da, da.
Ți-a zis că pleacă?
Că cine pleacă?
Artista.
Teatru.
Circusul. Mă vezi?
Și ce-i cu asta?
Farewell. Farewell.
Adică?
Adică adio. Ma ce, că tot veni vorba. Cum te înțelegi cu aia? Cum vorbiți acolo?
Că care aia, mucio?
Aia nu mi vorbește așa acum.
Mă, tu de respect ai uitat?
Romi.
Dar prost mă credeți voi pe mine, mă. Și eu care am vrut să vă duc la un spectacol, să vă mai luminați o țâră. Dar uite niște parale și mereți și beți o bere. Că asta-i de voi. Bobule, mergi cu ei. Va ajunge. Goodbye.
Bob știe. Bob mult supărat.
Oh, you have
oh, thank you.
Da, păi să fie într-un ceas bun.
Just for a change, I shall do one who is offering you...
Cu grijă, la
dear gentlemen, a gift. The last one before I leave. You might have met my dear, dear friend, Mr. Brad.
Dragii mei, mă aflu foarte bucuros că vă pot invita la nuntă cu toate familiile voastre.
I have persuaded him to deposit with your bank for safekeeping the whole revenue resulting from his very fortunate business in string of very rich gold mines. The available amount, Mr. Brad will be willing to come up with something like...
$1 million.
Whoa!
We'll be there, Lex, huh? Help me with the panel, Frank.
Yeah, no. Try it strong, man.
Watch it!
Most advanced this territory. You may rest assured, Mr. Brad.
Please, Mr. Dodge, my dear friend.
We're going
could you suffer me to accompany you on that errand? It is so very thrilling.
Can I ever withhold anything from an angel?
Oh!
Isn't she an angel, Mr. Brad? An angel!
From now on, you will be stationed here. There's no use for you in town. We are on the main Indian trail. This is the best strategical site. Keep your eyes open and guard our glorious banner. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, sir!
Miles. Come in.
You see, Colonel Wilkinson, he's smart.
Yeah, he says he keeps up.
Freeze. Take your clothes off. Not Budge. Take him off. Take him off. Not Budge. See? Come on. See? Get moving. Get moving. Come on, get moving.
Get away with it.
Faster, faster. Get inside, all of you, in the cabin. Get inside.
For $2 only tonight.
See the best tragedy in the world.
Come on, come on.
Let me the shelter.
Believe me.
Computers, heroes, and lovers for anyone.
Bring your armies, bring your children.
See us tonight.
Please.
Oh, Charlotte,
Mr. Brad.
Oh, incredible!
Non trăiți să vă și pasta. I can't believe my eyes.
What you see not true. Please, please.
I've been dying to see a real treasure.
The treasure is you. Come in, Mr. Wilkinson.
Oh, no, it's your secret, I know.
As you wish. Open it. Open.
Și americanii ăștia, când se însoară, merg întâi la bancă.
Please. One of the most advanced safety devices in the territory.
Da, păi, dobca voi, am văzut câtă frunză și iarbă.
I see all. I speak not. But the bait is your brother. He good man. Fast arrow must go fight bad man now.
Take it, Ernie. Come on, Abel. Hurry up.
And for you.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're welcome to the greatest show on earth. No one is going to be left outside. Get it off in one.
Have a look for yourself.
All right. But if you're making it up...
Don't miss it, man. See the best tragedy in the county.
Listen, my friend. You better not be kidding with me. Hey. Wait a minute. What's going on? Hold it!
Hold it! Hold!
Sheriff.
Freeze. You're under arrest. Mr. Mayor, this bunch of actors robbed our bank and our train.
Hey, you! Hold your fire! Hold your fire! And you, gentlemen, don't shoot. Don't shoot. I'm sure we can get to an understanding if you only don't shoot. Sheriff, stop it!
They'll kill us. They'll kill us! They'll kill us!
We'll never get out of this mess.
You ain't got a chance.
Alive.
Come out of there.
Let's make it funny.
Oh.
Don't you hear? Move!
Hey!
You're still a boy, kid.
Now!
Don't shoot! Don't shoot, for Christ's sake! We give up! Damn it.
Stop your fire!
All right, hands up. Turn around. Come on, come on.
All right, all right. All right, keep cool.
We got them all.
Everything's under control.
Don't get through our under arrest.
Yeah, we're gonna hang them. But only if the jury says so.
Back up.
Jared, take care of them.
Nu mă bătutule de Dumnezeu. Ia poate tu încoace.
Stop him! Stop him! Kill him!
Oh, no.
Kill him, Frank!
Nu acum.
Bine că te-ai întors sănătos odată, Dumnezeu. Și tu, mămuce.
Ioan, ține aici.
Take the money to
ce nu mai face pe deștept?
Ai frumos,
domnul. Ai mai bine și vezi de cap.
I told you we gotta give them a fair trial.
Don't touch me.
And when I say fair trials, I mean they'll get no better than what they deserve.
Oh, they use me.
We can't just hang them.
They force me.
We have law.
Oh, I'm so scared.
We've got to abide them.
I'm so scared. Oh, I'm innocent. Please. Can I have a smoke?
Oh, come on. Farewell, summer, huh?
Cigarette, maybe coffee, too, huh? Fine lady, huh?
Is it a long ride, Johnny?
Kind of. Hide it.
He's got the money back. Mr. Mayor, let's hang him now. Why wait
look,
for
the they're spot? Going. We gotta hang them.
Să te bată Dumnezeu, curvă, că ți-ai bătut joc de inima mea.
What he saying?
Hai, dați!
Farewell, boys!
That's what we've done without them. Why don't you let us?
They've done a good job, that boy!
Come back
anytime!
Zic că vine și turcul nostru. Păi dacă mere tot așa până ajunge la Poplaca, o să fim ca arca lui Noe.